Hey, what's good everybody, this is Vishnu from Public Stones, and in this video I will show you how to get Quick Contact Edge, the one which you have in Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge. So to install Quick Contact Edge, your device should run on latest standard 5.0, which is Lollipop. First, open Play Store and search for Quick Contact Edge and install the Quick Contact Edge on your device. Now open the application and you will see some options to customize the edge, and this application is free trial, so you will not get all the features of the nice Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge. If you want to try the pro version, then I will leave the link in the description box. Now just swipe from right to left and you can customize some of your contacts, and if you swipe for one more time, then you can customize some of your application shortcuts. As the application is free trial version, so you can add only 3 contacts and 3 applications. Tapping on contact, we get some quick access buttons like call, SMS, WhatsApp and more. This is a very good application to save some of our time, and it looks good too. And comment below what you guys think about this Quick Contact Edge application. Hope you guys like my video, and I will see you in my next video.